Municipal de Butarque Stadium here in Madrid, the Spanish capital. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you live action from MLS. It's the Philadelphia Union, and they face the New York Red Bulls.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game? And who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
On the move again, and it might be, and a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! Watertight defending. So a corner here. Just the clearance that was called for. Can he take advantage? Oh yes! He's got it! Of the finish. Second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things in position? A goal! He's dispatched it! Look to the shield of eyes of the fans!
Well, here's the goal again. He's just been caught there, hasn't he? And he's probably picked the right punish. Good schoolboy stuff, really.
Underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Sean Davis. Yeah. Sergio Santos. Cáceres Jr.
Threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.